Two people showed up at a hospital with gunshot wounds just before 1 o'clock this morning. Police say they were shot on Ashland near Vandeventer. One victim was shot in the head, the other in the leg.